Special shoes and pay him not to make special shoes.